All right, as you can see, we have our engine sitting right down in here in a permanent sense. Have our motor mounts all done, all painted. We have the back one there as well. Our exhaust manifold is up, looks great. Come around to the other side. This also looks good. Rubber insulator, and then back there are the rubber insulators also. We'll do the tranny from the inside and underneath. But ultimately, the engine sits right down in. Looks good from a spacing standpoint as well.